Michael Phelps defeated Ryan Lochte in the 200-meter individual medley on Thursday in their final showdown at the London Olympics. Phelps thus became the first athlete to win the same event at three straight Olympics.